Hello friends, welcome to my channel Creative Art. My name is Thilma and today we are going to make this beautiful glass painting of Lord Buddha. All the materials required to make this beautiful glass painting are mentioned in the description box below as well as shown in the video. To copy this image, please click on the link www.creativearthome.com. It's the very website from where you can buy this beautiful glass painting itself. For this glass painting, I have used a golden border frame. You can also use a black border frame as you like, because this was one of the most requested video. So my request would be please to share this video to all your loved ones who want to learn glass painting. So enjoy painting, friends. Let's start our glass painting, friends. First of all, I have taken a black and white photocopy of our glass painting, then placing a transparent gloss sheet on the image. Using tape, we'll be securing all the four corners. So you can see that all the four corners are secured now. Using 832 black glass color outliner, we'll start the outlining part. I'm starting the lining from a corner. In the same way, friends, we have to outline the whole image, and I'll show you how does it looks after outlining, okay? Here you can see, friends, that our lining part has finally got completed. So using a cutter, we'll remove all the four secure corners. Then placing it on a plain horizontal surface, you can see how the lining part looks very clearly. Using Fevicryl glass colors, which are water-based and available in 10 shades, we'll start coloring. Basically, we are going to use the golden yellow, orange, brown, black, and a combination of orange and brown color in an empty bottle, and then we'll mix it. It will appear like this. I'll show you first of all the shading part of a leaf, then we'll color the Buddha face and the dress, and after that the background will be quite easy because it's just a combination of brown and black. So here first of all I'll take my yellow and I'll just go with few parts of yellow first, like the leaf. Then we'll take a bit orange. Then we'll take brown. Just try to mix up the brown a little bit with all the colors. The right side of the leaf will be darker than the left side. Okay, it's not naturally, but for this painting we're going to do that. The right side of the leaf is going to be darker than the left part. Okay, so this is how we are going to color the leaf part. Then I'll show you how we will color Buddha's face. First, we'll take yellow and make the line part where we want the yellow color. Taking a little bit of orange and making the lining part again. This is the part from where we'll need to combine the yellow and orange. So I'm making a bit lining for which will create shading. The nose part here. And the eyes part here. Slightly mix the orange and yellow color and create the shading. In the same way, you have to do the shading for the nose part and the skin part here. Just make some circular motions and the shading will appear. Now we'll take the brown part, which is the darker shade, and we'll make the main lining. Then we'll take a mixture of orange and brown, mix it with the brown first. Then doing the orange. Then again using the yellow, we have to make the combination with orange. Now we'll use some orange. Again, taking yellow to form the shades. So here the face coloring part is come. In the same way now I'll be coloring the leaf. First marking the brown. Then taking the orange. Here we'll take a bit yellow. The same process we'll do with all the leaf. So now we'll start coloring the body part. First of all, we have taken black. Yeah, friends, finally our painting has got completed, so I'll let it get dry, then I'll show you how does it looks, okay? Yeah, friends, our glass painting has got dried up completely, so I'm turning this out for you. It took about 12 to 15 hours to get dried up completely, and here you can see how our Buddha glass painting looks when it has got dried up, and this is the front face of the painting. If you did like this video, friends, please do like and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.